Meow. Vixen Veronica here. I've missed you all. Tonight I'm going to make my famous fetish pie. Hope I don't scare you away. I'm going to take 4 egg yolks, beat them very hard, add 1 can of condensed milk. Oh, it's so thick and gooey. Oh, kitties love milk. I'm going to add 3 tablespoons of freshly grated lime zest, 1/2 cup of fresh squeezed lime juice. For some reason, I always like to squeeze limes. And just a dash of yummy, yummy Malibu rum. Give it a kick. Ooh! Mmm. Kitties love rum. I'm gonna beat it. It might separate a little bit. Oh, I hate separation. And then, as soon as it's ready, we're gonna take about 1/4 cup of coconut. I cheated from using a store-bought shell. Sprinkle it on the bottom of your shell. Pour in your well-mixed batter. Sprinkle it with another 1/4 cup of coconut and pop it into an oven, say 350 degrees for about 20-25 minutes. You want it to be toasty, good. And then when it's done, it's gonna look like this, covered in some whipped cream, some fresh limes, and enjoy.